Good morning, dear students. Welcome to another class. Right now, I am in the 8th standard social study class. So, in the previous class, we already started the new chapter in geography, that is atmosphere. So, in the previous class, we already understand the layer of the atmosphere and the temperature and its elements. We have to understand in the previous class. So, now, it is the time to understand atmospheric pressure. Here, what is the meaning of pressure? Means here, air has weight. Air has weight and it exerts pressure. So, it is considered as atmospheric pressure. Once again, I repeat that. Here, air has weight. It is very heavy. So, that is heavy and it exerts pressure. What is the main quality? What is the main feature of pressure? Just you have to understand. Do you know that how to create the pressure? When the temperature is automatically high or automatically low, at the time pressure will be exported in that area. So that is considered as atmospheric pressure. Here, this is called, the air pressure is measured by an instrument. That instrument name is barometer. Just you have to understand. Here, atmospheric pressure or air pressure is measured by an instrument. What is the instrument? Barometer. The unit used to show the pressure is millibar. The pressure is millibar. Millibar we have to shortly call that MB. MB, millibar. Just you have to understand. Clear? Here, it is an instrument. We have to measure the atmospheric pressure. And how we have to use the unit? Unit we have to use it in the millibar, MB. The next one is that. The earth has 7 pressure belts. How many pressure belts are there? 7 pressure belts are there. Just you have to understand, major pressure belts, everyone observed that point is there. The very first one, the equatorial low pressure belt, north subtropical high pressure belt, south subtropical high pressure belt, then the north subpolar low pressure belt, south subpolar low pressure belt, and north polar high pressure belt. Finally, south polar high pressure belt. These are the 7 pressure belts of atmospheric pressure. Once again, I repeat that the equatorial low pressure belt is the first one, north subtropical high pressure belt, south subtropical high pressure belt, north subpolar low pressure belt, south subpolar low pressure belt, north polar high pressure belt, south polar high pressure belt. These are the important 7 pressure belts of our Earth. Now, it is the time to understand about isobar. Isobar means what? Do you know about that? Isobars. Isobar means these are imaginary lines. Isobar means imaginary lines drawn on the map or globe connecting places having the same pressure. Just you have to understand, it is a earth. In this earth, we have to draw. You have drawn some of the imaginary lines. Those imaginary lines connecting the place having the same pressure. That place both are more than two places connecting the same pressure. That is pressure places connected by these imaginary lines are considered as isobars.
Vas.
Night, that is wind. Wind here, wind is the horizontal movement of the air on the surface of the earth. Wind blows on the earth due to rotation of the earth and difference in pressure. So, one more point is there. We have to measure wind with the help of wind wave. Wind wave. Wind wave. Wind wave is the instrument we have to understand. And one more name is there, that is weather cock. The another name of the instrument is weather cock. Anemometer is used to measure the speed of the wind. Just you have to understand. Wind wave is the measurement of the wind. But here, the wind is blowing very speedily, very swiftly. At the time, we have to measure with the not a wind wave or weather cock. We have to realize that at that time, anemometer is the one of the instruments. It helps to measure the speed of the wind. Next point, types of winds. How many winds are there here? The four major winds are there. The very first one, planetary winds and seasonal winds, local winds, cyclone and anti-cyclone winds. These are the four kinds of winds are we have to find out there. The first point is planetary winds, seasonal winds, local winds, cyclones are there, anti-cyclone winds are there. So here, planetary winds we have to consider as also called as permanent winds or prevailing winds or regular winds. Just you have to understand. Here, planetary winds, it has three names. The very first one is permanent winds. These winds are considered as permanent winds. And the second one is prevailing winds. And finally, regular winds. These are the main names of the planetary winds. So, based on